is a problem because I can't see the grumblebees. This is actually about to happen. It's 15,660. Thank you. I almost didn't record this. I need to keep getting B-Queen's attention on me so that, like, she doesn't attack Deerclops. Skeletons. I don't know why those skeletons are there. Like, I don't even think, like, a massive thing of skeletons like that is a set piece. I'm pretty sure it has something to do with the Hollow Knight stuff. Hallowed Knights thing, whatever. Nightmare Crawler didn't get to me, but okay. I'm literally judging the bees, like, where they are by how loud they sound to me. You know, I've never, like, really used the Glamour's Glyph for much of anything before. But, like, when you have 400 health and you can afford to take an ass... Yeah, take an assload of damage from nightmare creatures and it just doesn't matter. Glamour's Glyph is amazing healing. I was hoping I might be able to have some, full sight crowns left over after this fight. So that I could go fight claws, because I didn't really have any football helmets. But, I literally forgot about the existence of beekeeper hats. And I forgot that, hey, Berger exists, and he chopped down an entire forest full of spider dens for me. So hey. That was way early. Also, I don't know why I've been only using Glamour's Gloop when I do have the blue mushrooms, because the blue mushrooms are gonna go bad, the gloop won't. I'm so happy the Deerclops came, by the way, because, like, I literally skipped the stupidest phase of this fight. Shots have got 2058, I think that was. Yeah. The green caps were originally to, like, go insane from eating blue caps and then go back into sanity eating green caps. I didn't get nearly enough, which I already knew, but, like, I couldn't really fix that, and I wanted to get Bee Queen down, like, pretty soon. just gotta tank a level of this. That was interesting. I don't even think I waited for a hound wave either.